Toby has a good boy reputation. But did you know he once got stopped by the police for having a concealed weapon in his nose?